Good morning all. This is PMR Milk DPU. To switch on the machine, press power button for 2 seconds. We'll get the welcome screen, Sri PMR Technologies Milk DPU Hyderabad. Press enter for login. We are having two login options, user, admin. To make billing, login user. In this, we gave a short key, F1 for billing. To make billing, we are having three steps. Step 1, enter farmer ID. We will get his name and type of milk he poured. We are giving 1. Name Vamshi, type of milk C, cow. Step 2. Now coming to fat and SNF, we are having two options, manual and automatic. In automatic, DPU will read fat, SNF, water and CLR from milk analyzer and display rate from rate chart. This DPU is integrated with all type of milk analyzers. Example, Echo Milk Ultra, Ultra Pro, LactoScan 1, LactoScan 2, SA, etc. Now we will enter manually fat and SNF. We got the rate from the rate chart, 33.75. Now weight. In weight also we are having two options, automatic and manual. In automatic, weight will read from the weighing scale. Now we will do automatic. Here we connected Hitachi scale. We are putting weight on it, 0.20. Here the DPU received the weight. Step 3, press enter. We will get the receipt from the DPU. Here we go with the receipt. If you enable the SMS option, SMS will be also received to the customer. This is the SMS received to the farmer from the DPU. Thank you for watching the video.